at Maracas Bay, Trinidad and Tobago. We are going to shoot my ELS Ice Bucket Challenge today. So let's do it. Beach for my ice bucket challenge. I've been nominated by Christina Amrine from TV6 News and a few other people. Of course, I had to do it training style. So, Maracas Beach, beautiful Maracas. I'd like to raise awareness to a number of other illnesses. Of course, cancer, the big one. HIV, AIDS. We need to be aware, people. Just in general, you know, we need to do what we can do for charity. We need to do what we can do to stop oppression across the world, to stop war. Palestine, Central African Republic, you know, all people who are suffering. So let us raise that awareness as well. My nominations, Mr. Rowley and Mrs. Bisessa. I don't want you all to get sick from the ice bucket challenge and give Trinidad and Tobago a rest, or maybe, you know. But I'd like to see you all do this together. I'd also like to nominate some of my good friends, Patrick, Dennis. If you all could do it together, that'd be cool. Cheryl and Cherise, come on, do it in Trinidad. So I hope to see you all soon in Trinidad. So let me not waste too much time. Like I said, it's Trinidad and Tobago style, so the water is cold enough. Let me take my dip. Big up to Ian Yearwood and Altruistic, etc. I've given 5,000 2 weeks ago for the Altruistic football game. And again, this time I'll donate 5,000 to Live Love Care Share, which is a charity that I run with Debella 868 and some other friends. So meet that challenge, people. There are people in need, there are people who actually have to be in cold water every day, standpipe. There are people who don't have enough water around the world. So while we're doing these ice bucket challenges, let us remember that. Thank you. enjoying Rich Chess Beef and Chop.
I think that one is down to look into chair. I think that one.
How much? How much?